So we're here with Cynoware, and who are you?
Yeah, I'm Beowu, CEO of Cynoware.
And so, here you have POS solution, right?
Yes, we have a POS solution based on Android system. Okay, here you see that all our system is Android-based. It's Android-based. So here what we show here is the cloud-based POS solutions. Why we use the Android as the POS? Because with the cloud computing coming to the market, so traditional when we use the Windows Intel solutions is too heavy, maybe. So right now, we based on the cloud, we just needed some sync line. Sync line means, you know, we can use the smartphone and tablets as the POS system. So here what we show here is the cloud-based POS solutions. We have this traditional station is also based on the Android.
It's okay. Dual display.
With a dual screen, yeah. Dual touch. Okay, they had a different touch. Yeah. Right now we are using this station as the server. So that means in case of the internet is down, the system can still work with this machine. Okay, so right now we have different devices connect to this station. Through this station, we connect to the cloud. For example, this is we call it e-menu. We put on the custom the table, so people can order the food. Okay, for example, we can order different kind of food through the customer can order by themselves. Okay.
And this is waterproof?
Yeah, this is industry's standard. We call it IP54. Okay. It's the water and the dust proof.
All right.
Okay, and so you see that right now we say this table is 005. So when we order the food here, so we will all this information will transfer to the all the cashier, all the station, all the tablet, even the for example, this we use this smartphone as the order terminal.
You can use a QR code on here to use this if you want.
Yeah, we can use that. We can use the QR code. I will show you later. So for example, here we have the table 5 as well. So we have a new order. For example, we order some food here. So then when we update here, you see the price is $12.78. Here it's changed. Yeah. Let's see. Here we have a table here. So you see the price here. Okay, this terminal also have the same thing. And here,
going through the cloud?
Yeah, going through cloud. And then you can check all the status. For example, you can see the table 5. You check the order here. You see that? Okay, if in case somebody change, added some dish here. For example, we change here. When we update it, so you will see all the machines will change. You see that this one also changed. And also you will see the readout here.
You can have a noise, a sound go off.
Yeah, for example, somebody that I want to order to tell me, for example, we have other sounds called, you know,
notification solutions.
The notification, yeah, that's exactly.
Maybe the waiter can also have a phone in a pocket.
So we can put that. So they call middle water. Okay.
Yeah.
So customer can order any services. They call, okay, please pay.
Nice. Nice.
So
please pay and go away. Or what does it say?
Yeah. Okay. Here, I would like to highlight the one station here. You see our device. You can hold.
Wow.
Take it. And to the custom.
What is this payment?
Okay, this is a payment. Okay, let me show you how we do
you
the
have
payment.
You have contactless again. Also?
Okay, yeah. So that's exactly we can do that for the payment. Okay, so you can have for the.
Is that a real credit card?
Yeah, it's a real credit card. Okay. You see that?
Oh, don't show the number.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You see that all the information is shown here, right?
It's not from everything.
Yeah, and also, for example, we can have a... you can do the, for example, the magnetic as well.
Yeah.
You see the magnetic as well.
Yeah.
And finally, I would like to show is we can NFC as well.
NFC?
Yeah.
You put it under?
Yeah, under. Okay, you see the NFC walk as well. And plus that, we have two debugger here. So which can support, you know, Google Pay, Samsung Pay, even Alipay, WeChat Pay. Okay, so all is integrated together. It's one devices. Okay. So when you put on the in the docking station, you will see, voila, there all the interface here.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff going
on. Yeah, you can have Ethernet, cache draw control, USB, and IS-232. The same design is here. So, you see, we can have the different order here.
Show the price there.
Yeah, we can add different things, have the different price change. And if you turn around, you will see. You can check the device.
Wow. Cool. And the connect here with
yeah.
Data.
When you put the on, click, then it's connected. Then you have the interface here.
So you already sell millions of devices or what?
Yeah, we
high quality.
We have a very good sales in Japan, both in Japan and Korea.
Japan, they're very advanced with this kind
of
stuff.
Yeah. It's
they
a very tough one, but we already have a very high quality devices. Ship the big quantity to Japan and Korea. Right now, we are getting into
India.
Not yet. Okay.
They welcome to contact, right?
Yes, definitely.
America, US?
Definitely, yeah.
Already have big sales there?
No, we have a starting to sell in the US and Europe as well.
Because this is potentially big, right?
Yeah, I think this is a good opportunity. You see, like I mentioned, this is a new POS working with the cloud. That's the our solution.
What's the CPU? Is it a secret?
Yeah, no, CPU, we are still using the we so-called vertical CPU based on Freescale IMAX 6. Yeah, it's there can be the industrial grade or the, you know.
Long-term support.
Long-term support. The lifespan can be more than 5 years.
You want to do IMX 7?
Yeah, this is the project we are developing now. Okay. Yeah.
All right, and you do all the cloud-based solutions, so
yeah,
you have, where's your engineer, where's your company?
Our company is headquarters is located in Nanjing. Okay, we are more than 50 engineers working on this project. You see, based on these solutions, we also have the digital signage for the multimedia, for the media advertisement, and we also have the video camera, not only for the audit, the monitoring, and also for the some data mining. For example, we can know how many people already visited this restaurant, and what's the age, and the male, female, etc. So we also had other support like a kitchen monitor, kitchen printing, printer as well.
Waiter app, it goes to the application on the phone.
Yeah.
It's just a phone.
Just a normal phone.
No need a special...
No.
But you also make a portable device to do the payment or no?
Yeah, we do that. We also can do the support. Right now, use the phone, you can easily to support just like Apple Pay, Samsung Pay, Alipay, etc. So...
Nice, easy to support.
Easy to support.
And what's the price for all this product?
Okay, actually the price is, what we do is we want to produce the high quality, very decent price. Okay, so like for example, this set of the device is really depends on your configuration, between 300 to 500 USD. Yeah.
So not too expensive.
Not so, yes.
Cheaper than the iPhone.
Definitely, yeah. Much cheaper.
Much more business than
Yeah.
If you buy iPhone, you will not make more business.
Yeah, this is different.
Maybe
yeah.
you will make $1 million more.
Yeah,
revenue.
Yeah, this is a good idea. You know, idea is, you know, with this system, so we know all the inventory, you know, for the owner, the restaurant owner, they can easily to check all the inventory, yeah. you know, which chef would produce a good yeah. menu, etc. So you can check everything online.
I want here to be a security camera integration and also face recognition. If you want, every time you come back, the restaurant know you there. They know what you like. They already send you what you want.
Yeah, that's a good point. We call it IoT, so Internet of Things, right? So you see the video already integrated in our system. They can identify, okay, to see who is coming again. So then we can know.
Maybe the voice in the restaurant can say, "Welcome back, Jack."
Why not?
If they want, if the user is coming many times, he can say, "I want this,"
yeah.
and he gets special discount.
Definitely, that's a really good point.
Yeah.
So that's why we try to integrate the so-called next generation internet, like the IoT, Internet of Things, mobile internet, cloud computing, and data mining. So that's all we call it the next generation POS system.
Every store, every restaurant need to buy this now.
Yeah, definitely. Please contact us.
But who's the leader in the world for this business?
Okay.
Some companies very big?
No, that's not true. Okay, because right now, traditional one can begin to transfer to the next generation. So everybody sit at same level, okay.
Everybody's same level?
Yeah.
Everybody's trying new technology?
Yeah.
But nobody's a
bigger one, yeah.
Nobody's very, very big yet?
No, not yet. Okay, so what we know is right now, in the U.S., there are a lot of venture capital try to invest money.
Square.
Yeah. You know, Square is, right now, it's not the same. There is some another very famous startup company, you know, in the Silicon Valley, in Boston, etc. Right now.
They don't have this kind of device, Square, no?
Not yet. So
yeah, maybe you can work with them.
Why not, right? We really want to work with all the software company.
PayPal.
Yeah.
Work with PayPal.
Etc. Yeah.
Cool. Okay, I don't want to get too many secrets.
Yeah. Right. Okay, cool. Thank you so much. Okay. It's so happy to introduce our product and introduce Cynoware.
Cool.